Profumata Hirari going to send, not quite lethal, but very close to it, attack across the table here.
And an interesting play from the opponent here. A bounce spell on the 2-2 and a block, of course, with the 1-4 means that...
So far, pretty straightforward.
I mean, we'll live to fight another day, you would think, surveilling with the unexplained disappearance. Oh, blood operative in the bin.
Free value. Get that in my hand, man.
Bring that one back. Easy. That's fantastic. Except it drops you to 2 life, which is exactly how much damage you're taking from these creatures.
Riley, I need your help unpacking this board state.
Looking pretty huge here with this enormous Ashaya that's going to come in with a ram through. But look at our hero. Diario has seen the line, Dennis, because not only is Ashaya a creature, it's also a land.
Oh my God, the reverse Dryad Harbor getting punished for it.
Look at that. Now this 18-18 that was about to fight with lifelink, might I add, and completely put this game beyond the reach of Diario here. And he can't believe it. He's running around high-fiving people. This massive play, getting rid of the huge thing. I mean, It's pretty good. It's pretty good. But I don't know if it's like high-fiving the entire room good, Dennis.
I think it's good enough, dude. Now, the only downside is, of course, they do get to go get a mountain. So, you know,
they do go
upside.
Get a mountain. It's not all upside. I mean, yeah, let's... you had a great time. Look at this.
Riley, one of the things that strikes me most about Adam Savadan is how mean-spirited, malicious, and just all-round horrible he is. And I think that comes across in this clip.
He really is just one of the most toxic streamers, toxic gaming personality. This isn't true at all. He's one of the loveliest men you're ever going to meet, and he's got very big muscles too. And right now, he is the king of the top deck. Look at this. Not only a Hellrider, Dennis, but to go with it, an Earthshaker Kenra. Now, it can't stop the Radner from blocking, but I don't think that's going to be relevant.
No, I think I haven't run the numbers quite like the, you know, I sent the analysis off to the lab. I've not gotten the results back yet. It feels like this is a million damage.
It feels like this is a million damage, perhaps 2 million damage, Dennis. We're never going to find out.
Riley, are you ready for a roller coaster of emotions here?
I can't wait for this. One of my favorite things about Lord Tupperware and his approach to clips is that he'll often say, "Hi, top five," in a, you know, sort of a triumph, ready to parade his plays for the world to see. Well, this time he's being hoisted with his own petard. Check this out.
Look at this. Citywide Bust has that Cyclops' number as an 08, but of course,
it's going to destroy everything. It's going to destroy the 2 fives, the 08s, but look at this, Artful Takedown.
Artful Takedown, make it an 04, which of course still dies. To the Citywide
still
Bust.
Dies. Yeah, yeah. So, I mean, you could have saved one of the Wishcoin crabs, but obviously you want to save your Eradicate Cyclops, but it just becomes a 2-4 after this is all resolved, Dennis.
Scourge the Skyclaves here, Riley. Not looking too formidable as just a 2-2, because the highest level, of course, in the game is currently 18. About to be 19.
Yes, indeed. And we can see here, Kai has figured out, I can get my life total up by one more point by bringing back this cat once again to kill the Scourge. I mean... You are playing with fire when you cast Scourge of the Skyclaves against someone playing food and punished for it here, Freddy the Fret.
Yeah, Cauldron Familiar and the Witch's Oven, usually a very, very, you know, fruitful combo. Doesn't usually have free removal included, though.
it doesn't usually have a Necrotal attached to it, hey.
Thank you for watching, everyone. If you have your own suggestion for MTG Top 5, tweet them using the hashtag MTG Top 5 or post them on the Channel Fireball Discord server in the hashtag MTG Top 5 chat room.